In the last 3.5-4 years, I saw a few people whom I knew for a long time dying. One of my aunts and a few others. They were very dear to me when I was young. They were good people and their lives worked out according to their dreams. They wanted certain kind of education, that happened. They wanted certain kind of businesses and careers, that happened. They want certain kind of children, that happened. They want their daughter to get married in a certain way, that happened. They want their son to go to America, that happened. They wanted grandchildren, that happened, and grandchildren turned out cute, that happened. Everything that they wanted according to their dreams, not somebody else. According to their dreams, life worked out without much aberration, here and there, small things. But when the last few years of their life came, when death is coming, they're completely out of sorts and broken people. Nothing wrong. Just life is coming to a natural conclusion. Everything that they wanted happened, and now time to go, they're completely lost human beings, simply because there is no spiritual element in their life. All they know in their life is their physical body, their psychological makeup, their emotions, and suddenly all of those things that they have don't mean anything, and they're completely out of sorts, pathetic confusion, pathetic level of confusion and disturbance within them, simply because there is no another dimension to stand upon. I decided we must give some simple spiritual processes which does not need so much commitment and intellect and practice and everything. If you do the kind of spiritual process we are giving you, you can live blissfully and also die blissfully. Now I'm looking at this, even if they don't live blissfully, at least they must die peacefully. There is no human being on the planet who does not deserve this. Every human being deserves this. It doesn't matter who he is, what he or she is. It's important at least that they die well, even if they did not live well. Above all, my request for everyone is, it doesn't matter what you do with your life, somehow you must acquire at least one little spiritual process in your life. Otherwise, people who lived well die badly, you know, because they don't have a spiritual process. When the physical fails, suddenly they have nothing to hang on to, and physical will fail. It's not a… I'm not making a prediction, it's a guarantee. Yes? One day physical will fail, isn't it? So it is not a prediction that you can contemplate upon, it is a guaranteed result of life. So it's very, very important, something beyond the physical is a living force in everybody's life. If that is not so, one will be out of sorts towards the end.